Now, our first question, 1 plus 1. Yes.
2.
Incorrect. Yes.
Multiculturalism.
Well done, Simon.